Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to send emails to users who have abandoned their carts in your WordPress store. Did you know that 67% of online carts are abandoned? If you're not trying to recapture these leads, you're missing out on two-thirds of your possible sales. So let's see how to do it. First, with Formidable Forms Business installed, go to Formidable's Add-ons and make sure to install and activate the Abandonment Add-on. This will allow us to keep track of users who don't finish checking out, and even send emails to them if we want to. And we do. So let's go to the form. I used the Girl Scout cookie template right inside Formidable to create this form. I haven't made any changes. But let's go to the settings and make one now. In the bottom left, you'll see a tab called Form Abandonment. Click it, and then click the toggle to turn on Form Abandonment. You'll get another toggle to only save forms if they fill in an email or phone number. We're going to turn that one on as well, because without an email, it's not that useful to us as a lost lead. But if you have a form where you'd like to see the responses of people before they bail, even if they don't leave an email, leave it unchecked. It may help you find out where these people are leaving your form. And finally, click the big button to create a form recovery email. This will automatically move you to the Actions and Notifications tab and create an email action that automatically emails the person who abandoned their cart when their form becomes abandoned. This 33 in brackets right here refers to the email field of the form itself, so it's dynamic. You could add other dynamic fields too, like adding their name to the subject or body of an email. Just beware that if they left those fields blank before they abandoned it, it might make your message look a little awkward. I'll personalize the message a little bit. There. And I'll click Update to save my work. Now, what counts as abandoned? By default, a form is marked abandoned if there's no progress on it in 60 minutes. But what if you want it to take longer? Your users might need to check with their spouse to know how many boxes of Thin Mints they want, and they won't get home from work for a few hours, so the form gets abandoned. And you want to give them time to talk and remind them the next day. In that case, we're going to use a code snippet. I have a link to the code below, so you can just copy and paste. I'm going to use the light version of WP Code to add it. If you don't have it, just search for WP Code in the plugins section. Then click Add Snippet and a custom snippet. We're going to add PHP snippet to run everywhere. I'll copy and paste it from the link below, and also make sure that I change it to PHP here. Then we're going to make one small change to the code. 70 changes to 1440. That's minutes, which means 24 hours. Make sure you activate the snippet and save it. Your cart is ready to automatically send reminder emails to your users, getting you many more leads. And when you wait 24 hours on an in-progress entry like the one I'm doing now, it'll turn abandoned and send that email. And that's how easy it is to send abandoned cart emails using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and lead generating tips, and I'll see you next time.